We just need to add 10 to both sides, and this gives us y plus 10 equals 3x squared plus 6x.